that you can pray for. As the first meeting gets set up, this is obviously the major activity that we do in the fall for band. Obviously, you can see the majority of our students are in worship band. And this is chapel for the kids. Most of them have been set up in their life before they started. And now they're moving to everything memorized. If you don't know what worship band is, if you haven't been to football games, they learn drill just like a football team. Plays and they have routes to run, except that we run our routes in time, and instead of throwing the ball, we play an instrument. So it's very similar. It's a very athletic event. They are often pumping when they're done. But they've been working on this since July, and we are going into regionals this Saturday. And our show, which people really quite understand, we are still here at our top, we might be able to go through, but our show's called On the Little Prairie, and it's just a team Okay, let's go.